Hello, Starshine here. And to, well, Monday is my birthday, but since I'll be busy on Monday, I decided today I'm going to do a shopping spree for my birthday. I have 10,468 star points. So, I'm excited. Let's go buy some horses. First, start at Marley's farm, where I'm gonna get the last three Percherons, one of which I have a name picked out for. The other two, I don't have names picked out for, although I think I know I want to name one of them. So on my phone, I'm gonna pull up my list. I kind of fell back here. Oops. Oh wait, I know how to get out here. My bad. Here's where you get out. Yay. Okay. I want the black one, which is gonna be an adult stallion named Dark Wolf. All right. Welcome home, Dark Wolf. Gonna send him t No, dang, I didn't want to write him now. Shoot. Oops. Hold on. Oopsies. So, let me change back to my current horse. Where are you? Okay. There he is. Sorry, Dark Wolf. Meant to send you to stable. At Bluestone. Okay, now we're going back. All right. Fix my daylight things. And now head back to Marley's farm. Uh-oh. If you haven't noticed, it's been a hot minute since I've done Zoom. So I do apologize for any video problems that we have. All right. Now this one. So I'm going to change the main on to no, it's not that one. There we go. Personalizing by this one can be an adult, a mare named Wild. Wildflower. All right, buy a horse. Yes. Send to stable. Not gonna hit that button again. Finally, this one, which is gonna be. I do like. Remain like that. Adult stallion. Do Willow know? Wild Hawk. Not sure how I feel about Wild Heaven for him. Wild Heart. Gonna make sure I don't have a horse named Heaven Heart. I mean, Wild Heart. I do not. All right. Okay, so I bought all the patterns I want. I guess I'm just gonna keep this in day in daytime and nighttime because I don't feel like switching this back every time. Okay, we're gonna go buy a few Percherons. We're not gonna buy all the Percherons. We are gonna buy Fin Horse, possibly an American Paint Horse, and a Clydesdale. And maybe an Appaloosa. I definitely want this one, which I think I'm gonna have to name somewhere. I think I'm naming it Honey Bear, but I got it. Yes, Honey Bear. My bad. Adult. Honey Bear is gonna be a stallion. Alrighty. Why does this keep happening? My bad, my friends. And then I want to get the all black one over here. Do I have a name picked out for you? I think I do. Looking. Yes, I have a name for him, and it is Shadow Prince. Sent him to stable. I think I'll buy maybe one more Shire. I think I'll do this one. But I might want to change the main. Let's see. See our options. Ooh, I do like that. And that is gonna be. Really? I apologize again, everyone. My mouse is going nuts. Well, I do like Ravenheart, but I'm going with Raven Prince. Stallion, an adult, by horse. Right, I bought all the shares I want to buy right now. I do want to buy all of them eventually, but I'm not going to buy all of them right now. Let's head to Veildale. Buy one Tinkerer. Or Irish Cob as they are now. Have a name picked out for this one. Yes, I do, I believe. Making sure. All right, I think. Do I want to change the main on him at all? Nah. Check in one more time. Yeah. Okay. Oh, wait. Ah. I want the original main style. Want all. Runestone is a stallion and adult by horse. And you know what? I'm gonna buy one more of these guys. And this is gonna be Daydreamer. I'm gonna send him to stable. How many seconds have left? Alrighty. Now I'm gonna tr Ooh. Now I'm gonna run all the way to Firgrove. I'm gonna buy a Finn horse. If you haven't told picked up by now, I obviously love draft horses. So hence why I'm buying a bunch of draft horses and heavy horses. There he is. Okay. This one I'm going to name Royal Victory. And his nickname is going to be Viking. Stop it. Sometimes I hate Star Stable. This. Let me click up there. Thank you. Gonna be a stallion and adult. Yes. My name is Viking. All right. Send him to stable. Oh, none of my friends are on. Sad. Oops, running into stuff. Right, now I'm gonna cheat and trail it to Dundle. Because I don't wanna run that far. All right. Let's see. Who do I want to get? Think I want to get the two grays. See, I don't want you. I do want to change your main, however, to that. Okay, you are gonna be Thunder Runner. By horse. Yes. Sent to stable. And then the ever gray one, it's gonna be Thunderbird. I'm gonna make Thunderbird a mare. And I'm gonna send to stable. Man, I think that means I only have two Clydesdales left if I complete the collection. But I wouldn't have enough to buy both. So, I think I'm gonna end the shopping spree here because I did spend almost 9,000. So, just call for pickup and see which horses we have gotten. What I am gonna do though is I'm gonna pay for some stable care for today. I'm gonna be lazy. Okay. Okay. Bring everyone in to the barn to get outfitted. I think it's the most horses I've ever bought. And Winter Wolf, who is the last horse I'm putting in, I bought yesterday. So if you were confused on who she is. You might be able to pull off this. Okay, well, you can't wear leg wraps, so I don't know why I'm doing that. Here it is. And then a pet. Perfect. He's all set. Hold gotta move these guys out of the way. There we go. Actually, before I do anything, let's choose switching places. I definitely want to put him Western. I'm gonna start with saddle and go from there. Ooh, It's the worst part. Not sure if I like where that saddlebag sits. All of them do kind of sit low. Oh, that pet. I know exactly what I want to put on this guy. And that's the Pandoric set. And something like this needs a slightly colorful pet. Now, Honey Bear definitely seems Western. So once again, I'm gonna find a nice Western outfit. Do you like the show I blanket? Maybe I'll just do this common Western bridal. 'Cause I'm not seeing anywhere. There we bridle. Let's put Bramble here there. Oh, I meant to put him here. I'm definitely getting like maybe some English vibes from him. Oh, definitely Viking. If I have anything Viking like. Ooh, that Celtic set. Oops. I don't recall having it on any of a horse. Oh, wait, I think I do have it on him. All right, never mind. It's on the Celtic set. Something more Viking. That would. Care. On. Okay, let's put some leg wraps. No bows. I think he looks good without them. Okay, so bad. But pineapple there. kind of what bread I want to do. And we'll build from that. Okay, to go in Snow Prince's, I mean Shadow Prince's place, will be Silver Guardian. Okay, he needs, she needs red. Ooh, the Valentine's Day set. Just any more horse gear. That one looks better. And she needs a plushie. Let's put. Him. Never English. Both blues. I don't want the blue. Different. Let's see if a wildflower. Wait. You can go without a pet. All right, Wild Heart is a stallion. Ooh, he can work out. Oh, I don't want to read. Leg wraps. And she's gonna be Western. I'm gonna switch up that style pack. I'm not the biggest fan of it. All right, everyone is tacked up and assigned horses. Thanks for watching. I hope you did enjoy, and please have a lovely evening. Farewell.